Oh, look, he's down there. Cheeky bugger. Oh, someone shot up my chinook. Of course they did.
Yeah, I don't know what that's about. It must be Wampus, because there hasn't been anyone else on.
Why is he such a salty little shit?
I'm guessing. It may not be. It's an assumption. But someone blew the truck up, and that was today.
Well, this thing's not going anywhere. I suppose I'll deploy my mozzie.
I have to change it to something. Aircraft controls.
Cheeky shit. Watch it go flipping somewhere.
Did you just fly over or not?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Cheeky. Oh, there you are. I couldn't see you on the map. Yeah.
I built a... What? What the hell? Where's my mozzie? Oh, it didn't...
Didn't deploy.
What? I think I may have deployed it inside my house.
it deploys a little bit random.
I don't know, I was on the roof, and I guess it, maybe it's on the ground? On
probably.
The ground floor somewhere? Oh, is it inside? I don't see it. Is it outside?
Hello, Mozzie.
It is! What the fuck? It's just on the ground beside the building. I don't know what's going on. I don't like the way the mozzie works. What the hell's that? What the hell? There's a person down there. What the fuck? Is that Traub? Or is that the random newbie?
Might be. Not me. You're not above me. I'm on the other side of the island to you.
What the fuck? Who is that? Hello? I'm so confused. I'm done.
Must be the new guy that's just come in.
He's next to like...
The copper's place. That's a spawn, pretty common spawn location.
No, but there's like a dust cloud next to him. I can't tell if it's a mozzie or something which has landed there.
Right.
I don't know what's going on. This is so confusing.
No, I was just like, he's got like 40 something briefs in one of his safes.
What?
Bloody admins.
I don't quite realise that you kind of have to play fair as well.
Yeah, there's a person outside my base. Can hear them shooting things. What?
Go and growl at him, it's probably that same guy. He'll probably get
probably,
so freaked
yeah.
out. He'll think, oh my god, this is the most unfriendly server.
Yeah, someone's at the...
Bugger off!
Now. Hey, it looks fresh as anything.
Really? Is it done? The mission?
Yeah, I can see him.
Jesus,
they
probably just broke the mic.
That is done.
I'm pretty sure they killed all the AI, they were just going up to it.
Yeah.
Outside is that wanted here? Go away!
No, I can see him now. I'm just looking at through the bloody foggy glass.
Little shit!
So he can't see me.
Batman's like the grumpy neighbor now. He's shouting at more people.
I'm trying to build! I'm trying to do renovations in my bloody house! I've like just barely secured it. Like I've got like one little safe room inside my giant bloody mansion. I need to be Bruce Wayne.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
On my off days. If I don't have a giant mansion I can sit in, then I can't do that. I can hear you running out there.
Oh, I can see him.
Little shit.
At the box.
Yeah. He's got a sheep coming in on him.
Hang on, I'll put my costume on.
I should take out the zombies that run at him, that'll give him a fucking
Is he on my roof?
Yeah.
Is he on my fucking roof?
Nah. Running?
No.
Beep skating. Oh no, he's come back.
No. Jesus.
Do your Batman voice thing, man.
He's a 12-y.
Not too much.
I don't know what to say to him.
Hey man. How's it going? Boy!
I squawked at him. No response.
I really want some zombies to come chase this kid. Start picking off zombies as they're running behind us.
Where are you?
Another new player.
Hi!
A Wumpus is back in.
Drop your gun!
In that case, you might still be around me.
Don't look at me! Go into your gear! Click your gun! And drop it! Yeah! Yeah! That one! Hello? Drop your gun! Don't look at me! Dumb motherfucker!
Fucking Caleb, man. He's a little shit.
He's the one at your base.
Yeah.
Are you? He was just wasn't he the guy I just killed?
Yeah.
Who was?
Little shit. Oh, Caleb.
Really? Now who's killing fishies?
Did you kill him?
Fucking hell.
Oh, you killed him too. And you give an
yeah, he shot at me. Look, he came into my buddy. He came down the ladder. I told him to drop his gun. He's like, I'm sorry, what did you want? Turns around and starts shooting at me. So I just sprayed him.
Really?
Little shit. Fucking hell, I'm gonna eat his beans. He's prawns. Putting prawns inside.
There's prawns everywhere.
Sneaky little fucking prawns.
The hell?
Was that I can see hell? Someone biking.
Where?
Yeah, ATV, over there. Hit him once.
I don't know where you're shooting.
Directly ahead on the road.
Oh, I see him, yeah.
Really, I'm blind.
I've hit him twice. Caleb three
Walker's
times.
Stayed alive for
four
about
times.
An hour, but now he's losing connection.
That's Caleb Walker then, I've killed him. Combat logged.
Oh. Would have just ulted it forward.
I shot him three times. He should have died anyway. Rip.
It's gonna.
Oh my god! Did you kill them?
I peeked them quickly.
Huh.
Nice.
Did he have a decent gun?
I think he had a DMR or something.
I was just looking down
well,
there too.
Yeah, I just peeked at that building and I caught a glimpse of him.
Is he at the building?
Gave me a bump. Oh. I'm bleeding. Oh, you're making me bleed.
It's because I'm Batman.
I'm like, what the hell? What's going on? Oh, now I've got the shakes. Oh, it's not very
good.
That's
what happens when you get my way, man. I'll crawl into your shins and make you bleed.
I need painkillers.
I see him.
Got the shakes.
I don't see him. Oh, I see him. He's got... Oh. Yeah, he's down. He's not dead yet. He had a lapua. Who is that?
Peeking his head on the stairs.
Yeah, he is, yeah.
Someone's doing this mission. I don't know who it is. I've got a clear sight on them.
Ah! Oh, I got
you
him!
Got him.
I hit the wood in front of him.
Oh, it'll go straight through the wood.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, all
blood. That's what I missed. I didn't see, yeah, because I just saw the bloody splatter of it hit the wall. That's why I was like, ah.
Yeah.
And then he just died. So I was, oh, okay.
Where's this guy you're at after? Can we see him from here?
No, you won't be able to. I'm not sure who he is.
I could see some AI at the, like, the very tip of their heads. That mission's just over the hill.
This guy's, like, right next to the fire station. I don't have eyes on him anymore. There's another person.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Yeah, yep. I can hear that. That's right next to me.
Shooting Watch. From you, yeah.
He's up on that hill again.
Same hill.
Yep, I'm getting a range.
Yeah, he is too. He's on the very same spot again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not sure where that is.
Headshot.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah, one shot, headshot.
Gosh. We need to step up their game.
He's got warm clothes on him, I think. Might have grabbed them. This guy's still doing this mission. I think I might leave him alone.
Okay, got a zombie way, way, way to your... exactly north from where you are, Batman. There's a Z in the middle of the paddock.
Yeah, warm clothes. Goody. And a DMR. He's got a shit ton of painkillers on him. This guy's a druggie. I hide the body. I don't think you can hide bodies. He doesn't have any ammo for the secondary gun on him, so I'm just gonna leave it, whatever.
Another mission going on out the other side. Weapons truck.
I think this guy's looting that mission down there. I see him.
Which
should I kill this guy?
Which mission?
He's wearing warm clothes. The supply drop.
Oh, they aim too.
Fairly clean shot.
Oh, yeah, he's out of our sight. Hey, we got a weapon strike on us. Boom.
Yeah, can't see it though. Just over the hill. Three murders tonight. Gosh.
Anyone find a Gauss? They're pretty common, mate. Got a stalker. Oh shit, I didn't know it was you. RIP.
You got stalker. Oh, I see. We can't know who he is. Careful, he's not alone.
That man was a naughty boy. Sorry.
Aggro? Is he aggro?
I can't see aggro, no.
I can.
Whereabouts?
Biker front.
Bike front? Oh yeah, these, oh, biker coming in.
Caleb Walker dead.
Oh, that, ah.
You got him?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting shot at.
Where from?
Okay, that's coming, that would have had to have come from the opposite direction to you. Directly south, I think.
Thing that we shot down.
The Humvee?
No, the Humvee. He's right there.
Okay.
There's a truck way up in the distance moving too.
Okay, well, I've got eyes on the Humvee. Are you shooting at that? Fuck, that ghost is so loud.
Oh, the Humvee. Oh, there.
The Humvee to the right, yeah.
I've got eyes on that area.
What you said. Guy, what, moving towards it or down from it?
He was in the tree. to the dead Z to the left.
Fuck,
he's to the right, and he went in those trees. He's probably moved back. Z to the left.
Oh, blood.
Jesus.
But there
Christ.
He goes. He's to the right of it. Got him. He's down. He's not dead.
Don't see him.
Yeah, no, I don't see him.
Bolton.
He's not an experienced player. What was he doing?
Oh dear.
They're calling themselves experienced. Fucking hell.
Let's jump into the lobby real quick. Just have refill my ammo.
I see him.
Yep.
I'm not sure if that works. Oh yeah, here's an APSI. Three lots of warm clothes. He doesn't have an amusement heart.
Wouldn't be surprised if all that spawned in.
It would be, yeah. Yeah, he's got three lots of warm clothes just in his backpack. I mean, come on.
Yeah, he's stuck out. He was wearing those white ones, you know.
Alright, I'm gonna come
that
back
time
in.
Time I killed him, yeah. APSI, mutant heart. Spawned in DMR.
That was a railgun. Please, have a scope. It doesn't! Yay, I'm not even gonna bother to pick it up.
Does it have ammo though?
Yeah, one ammo.
Hmm?
One ammo.
Oh, yeah. You're picking that up though, aren't you?
Yeah. I've got like eight now.
That would annoy someone going in front of Gus Rubble.
The gun? Yeah, but you do. Because people do just take the ammo. Because they got that many of them. They leave the gun behind.
The only thing I'm interested in now is the scoped one.
Nice.
Oh my god, there's three railguns here.
Really?
Reflex sight.
Three of them.
And let me guess, reflex sight again? Yep. Fuck my life. Three railguns down here. I still haven't found the scoped one.
That's not nice.
Oh, there's someone shooting. There's someone down in A2. With me.
Fog. Is here.
Yep.
Really?
I don't think he knows that I'm here, but...
Go for it, bandit.
No.
Oh, I... Yes, it glitched, I can't... Oh, it just went black. Like, it's gone crazy saturation, but this hasn't actually blacked out.
It's nice when that happens, especially if there's someone else there.
Oh, I see him. I see him. He's up in that building. He's hiding from the alien.
Which building? Is he?
Yeah, he's up, you know, that classic multi-tier industrial thing. The blue one. Not the giant one.
Yep.
He's in one of those in A2. I'm waiting for him to come out and try to come for the Gauss rifles.
Mate.
This guy's run right past me. It's Pina Colada. I'm just gonna leave him. He's obviously pretty new. He didn't even see me. Yeah, fuck, I'm gonna leave him alone. I wanted to see a name.
Yeah, let him go.
Yeah, if it was Super Slash, I'd kill him, but because this guy's new, I don't really wanna fuck with him.
I don't think he's that new, but yeah, fair enough. Good on you, mate. It's very, hero-like of you, Falcon. Good stuff.
If he turned to look at me, I would have sprayed him, but you know. He completely missed me.
Oh, his little cow, whatever you want to call it.
Or his tree
house. Oh, his wooden thing.
Oh, there's a mozzie taking off down there.
I think Castle might be
bird.
Generous.
Yeah, someone's taking off on a little bird, just right in. He's probably going to shoot me down. Shit.
There's one where you are.
Yeah, he's taking off right now. I don't like
right.
it. Oh, it's an armed one. He's going to shoot me down, probably.
Is that... What are you...
Oh, like? Fuck off! I've got three briefs on me!
Oh, well, it's like that. Get evasive flying. What are you in?
Mozzie.
Mozzie.
Now flying, mate.
Fly towards us.
Yeah, no, bring I'm him just gonna land us. In the trader zone.
He doesn't shoot you out, is he trying to land?
No, he just
who's,
took off.
Who's killing you?
Probably Voltan.
I think it Armored yeah, it could be.
It will be.
Yeah, Voltan was killed?
Yeah. What? Oh, he would have been shot by wait, what? Yeah, he's got a bloody little bird. Should I go kill him? I've got three briefs on me, fuck.
Yeah, you should have left them with me. I could have safe kept them for you.
Yeah, I don't think someone would be waiting partway there with a bloody armored little bird.
Well, he knew you were there at the trader. He's probably waiting.
Oh, I probably annoyed at him shooting at him.
Probably a major.
The underage. I'm at the major.
Yeah, Voltan did, oh shit, there's zombies there. Actually, I can see the player.
Whereabouts?
Oh shit, there's multiple players. Underneath me again.
Oh, over there.
Yeah, there's two players over here.
Hey, kill quota. I got one player that has picked up.
If not more than two players, I don't know. Actually, there's like
on
three
me,
players
I'm
here.
I'm just at the,
really?
Sibjam warehouse, not far from
that's
you.
Oh, you on the mozzie.
I'm at where
you
yeah.
Over there.
Nice.
If all Batman is missing there.
Jesus Christ. He does a mission and I'm getting shot at by three different players.
South end of the airstrip where the trader is, but there was just the one.
Still zombies over there. Yeah, this
he was walking south.
There's still zombies
Do you
over
want
there.
Some parts for Mozzie?
So he's still over there somewhere.
Yep, if you want to come over real quick.
What do I need?
I can see him.
Two scrap.
Or someone. I can see. Oh, it's probably Franz coming back for his body, but.
There's an old pile.
This, yeah, he's still there, that's for sure. Might it just be Franz or zombies?
Oh my god,
are you swimming, Charm?
Yeah.
Just watching you across the coast. This is interesting. You know that there's
are
like
you
a.
Swimming across the.
Charm, there's literally a land thing directly beside you. You could have run across.
You'll freeze to death, mate.
Oh, wait, there's a land.
There is, directly to your left. Those rocks, you can run along there.
Are you serious?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
He's such a noob.
Oh, what? Learn something new every day?
Oh my god, it's just nuts.
I'm watching friends trying to kill a single
so
zombie.
Stupid. He's a goat.
There's a button you can push to stop that.
He's about to hop into the zero. Should I shoot the engine block of it?
What?
There we go.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
What's up?
Okay. Little Crota kind of just decided he was going to fly his
Mozzie
into the
fire station.
He landed at the fire station.
And
that didn't go so well.
Landed?
We didn't really land. Look at that. It's falling off the roof.
It was a perfect land.
I reckon he's logged out close to my base somewhere.
I'm trying to wallbang this guy with a DMR from 900 meters.
He's shitting himself. He's just hearing bullets hit the wall beside him.
He couldn't better hear the shots, that's the thing. He's I've got him hiding in a little building. I could see his gun sticking through, that's how I knew he was in there.
Who are you shooting at?
Friends. I'm not really trying to kill him, I'm just trying to mess with him.
Guard down at the barracks down there.
Is he still? No, he's not. Oh, he's by the deer stand. Just shoot at him. Oh! Oh, that was so close to him. I hit him!
Did you?
Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot anymore.
I don't even know where my bullets are landing, eh? I've got no idea.
I shot next to him like three times. And then he finally only reacted when I actually hit him. He's coming for it! Are you kidding me?
I was ping, took a shit.
No, I reckon he did that on purpose somehow. Oh, he's up. See him? He's crawling out the front.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Oh, okay.
That was so loud. What the fuck?
I'm on top of the fire station.
All I heard was...
I'm having bandages. The bandage glitch. And my guy doesn't kind of do the whole rollover and get up. I'm holding W and he just stands up and I walked off the top. And I thought he fell down to the floor below, but nothing happened. I panicked. I thought I was gonna die.
He's freaking out. He's shit out the window. Oh no, I got zombies on me, that's not good. Give away my position, zombies. What are you shooting at him?
He's up and running on the left bank, you guys see him?
Yeah.
Oh, he's knocked out.
He's right beside the zombie.
Yeah, he just passed out from the blood. Should we shoot the zombie? Oh no! He got killed by a zombie!
Minor loot.
Alright, he's coming back in on his bike. Fuck. I have to hide behind this truck. Are you watching Kilquota?
Do the Batman thing.
Get
to
into
him.
Position.
Don't kill him, do the Batman thing to him.
I'm just gonna fucking watch him.
I'm freaking me out. Damn, my game's... Oh no, that's working.
Jogan, I need you to come and add me to this freaking door up here. It's
Okay, I'll come up. I'll jump on the mozzie and come up to you.
You gonna do it now?
Yeah, I'll unpack the safe.
He's coming down the road right now.
And I'll let you put the plot pole down.
Mm-hmm, cool. Gurry, annoying. Oh, there's a poor little...
He's looking at the helicopter crash.
Little ship.
I was gonna loot that.
The drone to the car. Alright.
No, he's still looting the helicopter.
The 22's been up a long time.
Oh,
yeah, I shot one of the M2 gunners.
Did he just teleport? Oh, that's a zombie spawning.
Zombies. He's riding away.
Oh shit, he's coming towards me.
You gonna shoot him?
No. He didn't see me.
Oh really? You should just talk to him and say something.
Knock him out?
We'll just shoot at him with your pistol and see if anybody freaks out from the bullets just landing beside him.
That was pretty sneaky.
Citizen, put that gun down!
Is he biking past? I don't see where he's going. Oh, he's over there. Firing my PDW at him. Long range. He's crashing!
He's crashed!
He crashed into a tree, trying to freak out. How's Voltan doing? He's too quiet.
Yeah, he is a bit quiet.
Is he building?
Is he in his base?
Where is his base? I'm just gonna do a quick flyby, see if I can see him.
Humvee crash must be literally in the water.
Oh yeah. There's no live zombies that I can see out here. Actually, no, that's a lie. Yes, there are. Yeah, he's still here.
Thanks, chicken. I'm a bit stuck.
V is still here.
Where is he?
He's up at the mission. C-130 crash. I'll put it in group. It's up.
Landing.
He's loading things into a pickup truck.
We'll ping him.
It's really obvious though. Might
pretty
try
obvious
that.
It's gonna be one of us anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, who's shooting at me?
It'll be the M2s.
Difficult proposition.
Still there?
I don't know, I'm sort of sneaking around.
I make my way over on a bike.
We need more, you guys need more enemies.
I can see the C-130, I'm pretty close to him. I can hear him in a Ural, I think he's about to leave.
It's a bugger that the server went down and disappeared for people last night.
Yeah, it was only one day, it'll come back though.
It did. I see him at a clean shot, but my character is freaking out.
He's still there?
Yep. I think there may be two of them, because he's wearing different clothes.
Probably Stalker and Volton then.
Yep.
Highly likely.
I don't really want to kill Stalker, but...
Oh well. Oh well. Just try and get Voltan.
I was
going to
say, shoot one of them, yeah, and if you kill Voltan first, then just leave it at that.
Oh, he's got up. He's behind cover now.
Where's this V guy? What's he up to?
He's probably quite innocent.
Nah, he's
headshot. Stalker. What? Oh. Look at that! What the fuck? What is that kill message?
Because he's crashed the plane with a minute too hard.
That's funny. Oh.
Volgar, he's next.
I got him.
Oh, they're both dead.
He was right next to me. He was waiting for me. Yeah? He was right next to me in the woods.
Volton killed Stalker in the chopper.
Yeah.
Really?
Ouch.
Yep.
Do you think he may have actually been there?
I don't know. I just killed both of them though, I'm happy.
Nice.
he'll have all the gear in the Ural.
Yes, very
I'll,
likely.
I'll like, try hide it somewhere. There's not a third one, is there, in their group?
No.
Unless
these
with them, yeah.
But they're both loading in. Oh, they're both sitting in lobby.
Not surprised.
I can ice get in the door,
oh,
yay!
I thought it was a player, but it's a fucking motorbike. That freaked me out.
I think you adding me did something weird there, Dragon. But I'm good now.
Can someone add me to group?
I'm busy. I don't know if I am.
Not leader.
No, oh my god, I've got four more warm clothes. Because they got two on each of them.
You're
really?
The power.
Yep.
He's always got two pairs on him.
He had four the last time he was dead.
I haven't found any for a long time.
Warm clothes?
Yeah.
I just gave...
Oh my god, this truck is
some
full of shit.
Of what sort of shit?
Everything from missions. All kinds of weapons, like a shit
just
ton of
weapons. Just drive it and get out of there with it.
Are they coming back in? Oh shit, they are. I'm gonna get shot on the way back, surely.
No, just go for it, man. Come to our base.
They've got
to
take a little while.
Oh yeah, because it'll be... It's lockable, so I'll... If I lock it in the plot pole range, it should be invincible, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Trauma, are you ready?
I'm at the base.
Yeah. Hey, I'll come pick you up.
We're both here,
aren't we? Oh, I'm not.
I'll pick him up on the way back.
Go.
This is such a mission, holy shit.
Come in the, in the roadside garage door. Oh, gunfire.
I can't believe he was right next to me in the woods. That was so odd. I turned around.
Gunfire going on, he got.
And he happened to be there.
Oh, Tron's in, whoever Tron is.
I shot him through the trees too. He's probably not going to be happy. I couldn't even see him, I just sprayed through the trees and killed him.
I can hear you. I'm back in my bike.
You got a mission? Is it that? Dragon?
No, there's, unless someone's doing... Oh, V might be doing it.
That was swag.
Oh, shit.
This thing sounds awesome, eh?
God, stuff for days.
I know, it's ridiculous. That's why we want to lock it and then pop a range.
What is it?
It's a... cargo truck full of like 40 guns.
Nice. Oh, they had me. But he burst.
They must have been running through the mission or something, because the mission opened up. And they're running around crazily.
Where am I going? This way. Oh shit, this is still a long way to go.
You reckon you could get this thing over that little water part?
Nah, I don't want to risk that.
Please.
We're like on the way anyway. We should be fine. As long as they don't give themselves DMRs and come get us.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I was like, we're on the menu, aren't we? Oh, Overlord's on. Right, I bet. Yeah, he's heard all the battle and he's thinking, oh, I'm going to come with him. Okay, he's going to be at the bay somewhere. I'm fucking sure of it.
Oh shit, I'm about to drive past too.
I can't see him yet.
Do you have 10 at your base, Dragon? So I can make a copy of the key.
Have you got the Gauss rifle out?
No, but I'm going to
do that. I was going to say do that, because if he kills both of us and drives on the truck, just blow it up.
Yeah.
And then no one gets any of it. Rather that than me and Falcon die and give it to Buddy Overlord.
Yep.
Alright, coming up, Dragon. Do you want to open the front the garage door?
Yeah, I'm just changing the gun.
We're like right outside. We don't want to sit still.
You're going to have to do like an odd U-turn here.
Yeah? Oh shit.
Yeah, it's kind of awkward, I think, to get into the garage.
Okay, if I'm not there in time, the code is 299.
Oh, I'm trying to get it.
You're on the door. You're on the door anyway.
Oh, this is awkward as fuck. Oh, can this fit?
Oh, there's a fucking mozzie in the way.
Oh, no. Stuck on stuff.
Yeah, I'm coming out.
I'm stuck on stuff. Is this within plot pro range?
I'm going to have to get this. I'm going to have to...
Oh, no.
It will be.
Where I am right now. Okay.
And I'm moving that pop. You're moving it.
You're not fitted in.
I don't want to try and ram you. I don't think I can safely. I'll just park it outside because it's invincible when it's locked anyway. I just need to get the key somewhere safely.
Oh shit! Oh! My conscience! Fuck!
What happened?
Oh, I'm getting hit by AI. Oh no, auto hover's on, that's why I can't. Shit.
Rip. Can I put the key in your safe or something, Dragon? And then give me the code?
Yeah, absolutely.
Half deaf, Jesus.
I just shut him.
I've got four lots of warm clothes on me. I can guarantee they're all spawned in too. I mean, come on.
Oh, here we go. He's a PvP player.
I know, but he plays with Voltan. I was going after Voltan and I happened to kill him first.
And that's in caps. Caps, even.
The only reason he knows that it's me is because Voltan's a buddy, because they're both admins. Not just Voltan.
You're in trouble, man.
Whoa!
Trouble.
I just got shot.
From where?
I have no clue. I'm guessing from southeast of Jürgen's base, because there's zombies by the desk down there.
Just don't take a blank light.
I don't know. I don't know how damaged I am. Do you reckon you come bandage me or something? I've got a minute knockout.
Bandage wounds.
Do you want?
Where's he shooting from?
Oh yeah, you just saved me, Traum. I've got 184 blood.
Holy shit.
184 yes! blood? You're joking.
Don't sneeze on me.
Blood bags. Don't sneeze on me.
I think I may have eyes on someone.
Where?
Okay.
I have the second crate down the bottom. Full of medical.
Okay, I've got blood bags on me, but holy. I need a few actually. I need like. Yeah, I need to replace mine after this. Holy hell. Oh, I need to wait 300 seconds before I can use another one.
Yeah, you can't do two in a
row. Oh well. I can't do anything, guys! My character's a bit worse for wear. Plus, I don't have a scoped gauss rifle.
Because it's totally what you need.
I do need one. Actually, it's probably good that I don't. Can you see players through the glass, or is it...
You can, just depends.
I use it, I just sit and look through the glass and find them. It's so OP.
Right. Yeah, I see zombies up the north here. Yeah. I thought there was a zombie, but there's a pig slowly walking towards us from Jürgen's base.
I seen that pig, it freaked me out too.
Bloody pigs. Oh god.
Who was that?
Voltan. Around.
You killed Voltan.
Where'd you get him from?
Straight across the road.
From us?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's sneaking in.
Shots?
He shot, he took it, oh, he hit me.
Where from? Where is he? The stalker was killed.
At the guy?
Yeah.
They're definitely gonna nerf the bloody Gauss rifle after this. Jesus Christ, they're salty.
You just could have got that with a DMR though, it wouldn't have made any difference.
True, but they're constantly dying to it.
Closest point to us on the...
Movement south. Oh, it's just a Bambi. Yeah, he's a Bambi with an M9. Yeah. I don't know who it is, but it's a Bambi. I don't want to shoot him. He's hiding behind a tree. Yeah, Voltan. I'm going to drop these guns somewhere random so they don't find them.
Voltan's body's more up the road if you want to go check his body too.
I will, but I'm full up. Oh, whoa. Right beside the base.
He's inside the base.
He's on the other.
Oh fuck off, I shot him!
Where is he?
Right beside the base! No, in the corner of the compound.
Okay, beside the base, there's four sides to the base.
That's the thing. Like, they're not really... Obviously they don't worry about gear, because they can just spawn shit in all the time. And they obviously do.
Remember that gorilla song? Hello? Is anybody out there? Hello.
Hello. Whoa.
Where was that?
Where?
Right on the other side of the wall.
I knew he'd be there. Oh, I told you he was around the base.
Southwest side. Oh god! Like right where the hill starts. Jesus Christ! As soon as I spotted him.
He's just fucking yelling like a dick.
Yeah, so he's on the south side. So he's on your side of the bridge, but south. over the wall.
Yeah, on the other side of the wall.
Fuck, that gave me a fright. Jesus. I wasn't really looking, to be honest. I was just running around. Oh, God. That woke me up. Friendly Inferno.
That's pretty much what you were doing.
I'm friendly, mate. I'm friendly.
Anyone Inferno? Oh. Is that a body part? Yes, it is. I can see Jürgen peeking from his base.
Ooh.
Dragon?
Yeah, I'll go upstairs.
He's peeking right now.
Good, I'm going upstairs. He'll be looking at me. He's trying to keep me down.
He'll have his gas right now.
Always run around the base and just pick a different...
Oh, he just went behind. Did you show yourself just then?
Negative.
Then he's got his ESP on, surely. Nah, that's bullshit. As soon as you move to take a shot, he moves out of the way.
I've changed location.
No,
I've changed location.
That's so bullshit.
Where was he peeking?
He's peeking from the corner close to us, just to the right. Beside that sandbag. He moved away.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's to our south.
That's what I mean, he's right on the road.
He said north.
No, the south.
He said north.
Yeah, there's the shots from the south that were right on the road.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Friendly Inferno?
Oh, internet shit itself.
A dragon!
Yeah, dragon done.
What happened, dragon?
Close range gauss battle.
A guy shot me from the south. He's on the other side of that. There.
I don't know if I can get a shot from this angle. He's like, I can see him right now with the gauss rifle. He's right there. Hi, Mark. How's it going? I'm taunting him. That's a lovely girl's rifle here, mate. Having a good time right there, Wolf? Oh! Hello? Friendly?
You Chinese or are you ready?
You want my?
I've got like fucking 67 that's not doing anything.
You call me Chinese? That's rude.
Right on the base. Oh no! And
Big Bad Ghost Gun!
The truck. And it was all protected by the plot pole.
Yeah, I'm in great.
Yep, you're in.
He's talking to me.
I see him.
Hello! Hello! Friendly?
He's looking right at me through the glass.
Oh no!
Don't waste your ammo, man! Chill! Chill! I've got god mode on.
Little bastard, can't kill me.
Fuck!
Oh shit! I can hear him shooting, I don't know where he is.
I don't see him. Otherwise I'd shoot him right now.
Oh, you bastard. Oh, fuck. He's going down.
I've shot him.
No!
I've shot him a couple
you
times.
Pretty little bird.
Oh, parachute.
I almost killed him just then. So close. I shot him twice. He might be knocked out.
I'm running up to it, so if he tries to peek me or challenge me,
I can see his breath. He's right there. Don't worry, I've got him distracted. He's in the white building. Come up right now, seriously. He's in, you know, the white building with the green skirting. He's on the edge of it right now. If you come up behind him, you could spray him with your M9. He'll get fucked.
So who's down on the other side of the building?
I don't know. But I just...
Is there someone there?
I have no clue. I'm watching this for Charm right now. He's moved. I don't see his breath anymore, but he's there somewhere. The building closest to you. He'll be around the corner somewhere. He's still around that building somewhere.
Yeah, yeah. He's looking fucking straight at me.
I know, he knows you're there. He's using his admin tools.
Yeah, he's looking straight at me from inside the building.
I'm gonna stay there inside, like, fuck off. No way he knew he was there.
So bullshit.
It's so bullshit, isn't it? The fact that he just suddenly turned around just as you were coming up on him.
Yeah, hard.
There's no way anyone could see you in that spot either.
So there's a dead body on the side of the dam. That's one of
me.
That's you. Go up and anything spray on you? Body?
A gun with 30 rounds.
Cool. He's on the other
he's
side.
He's peeking straight at me again, and I've moved.
Yeah.
He might hear you. You know, don't call.
No, but he couldn't hear him for the distance the first time. It was impossible. It's too far away.
I'm gonna move again.
He could hear the sound though.
I'm quite a way away from him, though. I'm not that close to him.
Yeah, you don't call that straight away. They have getting a little bit of... We've been owning them. Oh, I'm down.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, there's a guy over here.
Where's over here?
Oh, the other side of the fucking bridge.
And I was watching this guy because he's got the bloody Gauss rifle.
Who killed me?
V, yeah.
Okay, so he's watching the other side of the bridge, so we can't get in that way. He's got that covered. And my body's there, you could probably get a shot on him.
You see
Falcon.
Him? You see him, Falcon?
No.
Guy right on the tip on the north side, northwest side, going to Dragon's body.
Okay,
get him.
Whereabouts?
Northwest.
Northwest. I'm looking northwest.
Front of that brick
on the beach. I'm on the beach.
I can't
around.
See the beach.
Follow the beach around.
I can't see the beach around. It's oh, fucking Gauss rifle shooting.
What? He's seen me. I'm gonna get rushed. Watch back west corner.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, I was.
He just got killed.
How do you cunts know I'm there?
I mean, he knew you were there afterwards, but the fact that he like knew you were there even though you're like 100 or so meters away is ridiculous.
That's what I'm saying. I snuck up and you're like, oh, it's moved. And then he's looking around the corner straight at me.
He shot me from behind. He's up in the, he's up close to that trader.
Go overlord. One dead.
Who was that?
Overlord, it was just on the middle of the bridge, like an idiot. No idea what he was doing.
Camo-ish kind of clothing?
Yep. Oh, this guy's real close, he's watching me. He's on the south side of the wall again. Hey, man!
Guy, you want to take out?
Yeah, get rid of V. He's going to do some fucking power among them.
I know the fuck that arse over there. Again.
Who was north?
He was coming back for his body. Oh, that bloodsucker! He's running after someone! I just saw him running into the distance. So derpy. Who's
no,
fine?
Bandit, so just got no.
Oh, you just got V. Life. Nice.
Got V. V was right up the very south.
Yeah.
White Gilly is
stealing
here.
Stealing your hunting knife. Where is he?
Down at these mid land barrack things.
Oh, on the land bridge.
Yeah.
Hmm. Can I get out of the base? Like safely? Probably not.
Dude.
Oh. You again, hang up.
Ah, fuck out of here. Negative 50,000 humanity. Oh,
wait,
you
what?
Better not fucking kill me. You fuck. He teleported right to me.
Who did
fucking
that?
Fucking bullshit. I watched you teleport there. That is fucking bullshit.
Who did that?
Whoever that was.
And there's no message, so it's probably an admin.
Out of here!
Ow.
Oh, sorry.
It didn't actually hit me. It made it sound like it hit me, but...
It did hit you, I seen the blood come on.
No, I've got full blood. I'm invincible. I'm invincible, man.
No one's invincible.
I'm invincible.
You're
I'm Batman.
You're a hacker.
I am a hacker, look. See how fast I'm moving? I'm the Flash. Look, you can't even hit me. You're aiming at me, you can't hit me. Oh.
I was just trying to Batman
is a real person.
I was literally just doing 360s and tapping it as you were running.
I fully expected that to happen too.
I was
it's like, I'm Batman, you can't hit shit.
I'm Batman, I'm dead.
Yeah, that last bit of armor I got, it's not entirely bulletproof.
I would want to run around just killing people like that.
Rude as fuck, to be honest.
Rude AFTBH.
Fucking hell.
He does one thing and he runs just on his case.
Wonderful.
Case VK, yeah. I'll take that.
Fucking ruffian.
Ruffian indeed.
Where are you?
We knew it.
You're over there.
Invited
fucking
you.
Hell.
I'm over here. I'm doing a bunch of I'm taking out 10 AI, be nice.
I'm spraying completely blindly. Fucking hell, man! You just killed me!
What the fuck's going on? I'm
getting the fucking
dirt all over you.
Jesus!
Look, come on now.
Right, come on, guys. We're all friends here.
A little bit bored.
That's enough!
Fucking hell.
It's enough! Hey!
Screaming that's enough as I'm shooting back. I'm like Rambo right now, I just don't give a damn. We have to shoot at me? Is that really necessary? Okay, whoa!
It makes you feel like Rambo, man!
That was really close. Okay! Holy shit, these are close. Oh, that went straight in my head. Oh, that one just
ran. You see the ricochet on that? That was awesome.
I like this.
It's cool though, you said you want to feel like Rambo.
You're getting so close to me.
It's good.
Not on full blood either.
I should probably grab... Ow.
Oh.
I just got shot by a Gauss rifle.
Exactly, that's what I was saying. Someone else is shooting back.
Oh.
Which direction?
From towards the trail, actually, past the mission.
Still up the domestic. Brutal fuck. Brute AFTBH. What did he say to you, Cal?
He said, oh, hold on.
Oh, he just said, who's talking shit? I leave for 15 minutes and it all breaks
down. Yeah, hold on. He says, you know what's rude as fuck? Wow, I walk away for 15 minutes and it all breaks down in here. What's he on about?
Is he talking to you?
I don't know! It's because I said rude as fuck, and then he replied to me. Like, it was...
Tell him he's got a shithead, didn't he?
Tell him that
I think he knows that, Trav. That's the sad thing.
Is he talking to you
on
direct, or
what? No, on...
Yeah,
as Edmund.
Yeah, you can
the red chat. I don't know. I'm not even that worried about it. Like, it's... I was using gear from some random dead body.
I just
there.
Got shot.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. 11 from, Jürgen's base, probably.
I don't know. I sound a... I'm pretty sure that's not
he,
from there.
Is he just killing everybody?
Yeah.
Because he's pussy.
Are you kidding me?! Oh, no. I thought he, but he unlocked the other thing. Someone's driving off in the Euro. But I thought he unlocked the other Euro with his admin powers. Was about to get so pissed off.
Can't be careful. It's just.
How would I give a fuck on my security? I couldn't give a fuck. I think the guns are prey. I got shot from Jürgen's base.
I just killed Maxi's labels on
him. He's just come in, dude.
He stole the Earl out front. I was like, you know what? Fuck him. Just trying to pick up my gear. He's not even responding anymore. He's just being a childish little shit. He's like all proud of himself and shit, but we're pissing around having fun. He's just being dull. Oh, God.